the car only had 52,000 miles when I purchased it, and it was burning oil and it had lifter tick, so I ultimately decided I was going to engine swap it.
The car sounds incredible. It's now a really fun little car.
York, it's nothing like a Miata now.